is that?
It's a bunny rabbit.
Well, I know, but why?
Oh my gosh!
Wait, who is this from?
Oh, wait. Oh, wait.
How long have you had that?
What? MoLo. Oh, wait, I see what you're saying. You go down because it's low?
You go down because it's low?
Like low, like low, down low? Like, oh my gosh.
Low.
This is so embarrassing.
You were talking about the voice.
Take two. MoLo. Team MoLo. Hey, you guys. Hey. What is up? It's MoLo. And we are Team MoLo. You guys, we are back for a really exciting vlog this week. It is a Christmas edition vlog. It is the best time of the year. It's so magical.
So much fun. This past week, we have had a blast in classes. Got a little competitive. We had our reindeer games in our musical theater classes.
So fun.
It's a tradition.
We did a full run through in rehearsal yesterday, which was so awesome to get that done.
We get to just come enjoy Christmas and then come back and go into techs and dress, and we're ready. Like,
so
ready.
Exciting. We are almost there.
We are officially almost to the 1 month countdown on opening night.
1 month count. What's that song? It's the final countdown.
Thank you.
It's the final countdown.
80.
Ooh.
Let's go.
I don't actually know that that's how it goes at all, but.
But I knew what song.
I was thinking about that song, so.
Tickets make an amazing Christmas gift.
On the screen.
Who doesn't want tickets to go to a show somewhere on this screen?
There is a link.
There's a button.
To get tickets for...
Tap that link.
So in this vlog, we have a lot of different interviews with the characters about some different Christmas-themed songs. And, of course, we've got a rehearsal reel going. So it is going to be a great vlog.
Always. You are also going to see... Things got a little competitive. You're going to get to see what happened. But not all of what happened. So stay tuned for the rematch because it's coming.
She really just wants an opportunity to try and beat me.
I already won. It's just not recorded.
Therefore, it didn't happen. So, with that, let's get into this vlog.
Lightning, thunder.
That is so cute. How do you feel?
Honored.
May the best team win.
It'll be me.
We've got some new jewelry.
We do.
In this vlog.
So
I want to show you all my earrings. They're really pretty.
This necklace is new.
Wait.
How long have you had that?
What?
Guess who's engaged? Your girl.
Team Mo did that a while ago.
That happened in November.
Don't go to the Broadmoor unless you want to get engaged.
That's where it happens. Cheers.
Boom. What's happening in 2022, Mariah?
Music man.
Music man.
And I'm getting married.
A whole new world. Is anything else happening this summer, Mariah?
Yeah. Yes. For the fifth time, I'm getting married.
What? Your imagination is like
so sparkly.
So sparkly.
We also got some questions that have been submitted. Like, what's our favorite Christmas carol? What's your favorite Christmas carol?
Go. When Christmas comes to town. From the Polar Express. The Polar Express is like a family tradition. Whenever we put up our Christmas tree, we always have Polar Express on with like apple cider or hot chocolate, depending on what you want. But there are just a lot of people out there who don't like the Polar Express. You know, my dad and I love the Polar Express so much. Literally just so nostalgic.
And you did that for your Christmas dance this year.
I did. It was actually the second time I did it. I love When Christmas Comes to Town. What about yours?
That's awesome. Mine is hands down the White Christmas, but not like the pretty one. It's like the ba-dum ba-dum.
Dun 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 dun. Dreaming. Yeah, I got you.
That one's my favorite. It is so easy to just like relax, enjoy.
To do that.
Yeah, you just like chill. You know?
And you've done a dance that one too, right?
Twice.
Wow. When you're a dance teacher.
I would be curious to know what do you think is. We could end it with what is the worst Christmas carol.
I don't even have to think about that one.
What is
the
it?
Objectively worst Christmas carol that I have ever heard is I Saw Mommy Kissing Santa Claus by the Jackson 5.
Whoa.
And then it's like, and I saw mommy kissing. This is like, oh, it's so annoying.
This is controversial.
Oh.
Yes. I hope this doesn't change
your mind. Oh, gosh. Okay.
I really, really don't like Grandma Got Run Over By.
Oh, me too, actually. That was like my second least favorite song.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, that's just sad.
I think White Christmas. I think Last Christmas because I'm not sing it that well.
Mr. Grinch from The Grinch.
Oh. Colorado Christmas.
Frosty the Snowman.
Jingle Bells.
No.
Like, I don't like
Jingle Bells.
No. Jingle Bells. It's the Chipmunks Christmas song.
It's Christmas time this year. Time for joy and time for joy.
The 12 Days of Christmas. The least artistically creative Christmas song.
Oh. The Celtic women songs. Like, I just can't stand it. I'm really sorry, but I can't.
The 12 Days of Christmas.
I like because it just plays over and over again. You get stuck in your head so much.
The Three Kings, because first of all, we didn't know there were three, and second of all, we don't know they were kings.
Jingle Bell Rock, because every time a singer tries to sing it, it doesn't sound too good.
What about if I sang it?
Oh, okay, never mind.
All Christmas songs are like so repeated to the point where you just can't enjoy them anymore.
This Little Drummer Boy,
Joy to the World, Santa Baby.
Like, Where Are You Christmas is the worst Christmas song because it's so sad because it's wondering where Christmas is and Christmas is amazing. So.
Grandma Got Run Over By a Reindeer.
Luke's grandma, we hope that you're not watching this right now.
Rocking Around the Christmas Tree.
Santa Tell Me.
It's Carol of the Bells, instrumental, guys.
All I Want for Christmas is You.
Is me?
Yes, yeah.
Blue Christmas by Elvis.
Run, Run, Rudolph. It's such a vibe.
Oh, Holy Night. Jingle Bell Rock.
White Christmas.
The Little Drummer Boy.
Up on the Housetop.
I want a hippopotamus for Christmas.
Maybe it's cold outside.
I'm really
if we're going pop. Like modern day pop, though, All I Want for Christmas.
Yeah.
Santa Tell Me.
Santa Tell Me if you're really there.
The
Feliz Navidad.
All I want for Christmas is you.
Is me?
Sure.
Underneath the Tree by Kelly Clarkson.
Jingle Bells.
White Christmas.
Joy to the World.
You Make It Feel Like Christmas by Blake Shelton.
Angels We Have Heard on High.
Polar Express from Polar Express.
Hi, my name is Sophia. I play Belle. And I think that Belle would just want a lot of books for Christmas.
Hello, I'm Max. I play LeFou. And I would want for Christmas is to be like Gaston.
Hi, I am Josiah. And I'm playing Lumiere, and Lumiere would probably want his hands back for Christmas.
I'm Zach, I'm playing the role of Cogsworth, and Cogsworth would want for Christmas. Like, he would want to be human again and get a little nice seaside house with some tea and crumpets, it'd be amazing.
Hi, I'm Brett, and I'm playing Maurice, and what he would really want for Christmas is to see his daughter Belle happy.
Hi, I'm Chloe. I play Belle's understudy. I am dance captain, and I am Enchanted Object Ensemble as a spoon. I think Belle would love for Christmas would be like the entire collection of all the Brothers Grimm books.
Hi, I'm Tori.
Hi, I'm Marla.
Hi, I'm Amelia.
I'm Megan.
We're the Silly Girls!
For Christmas, the Silly Girls, including me, mainly me, would just want Gaston.
I would totally want Gaston.
I want Gaston.
I want Belle's friendship.
What?
What? Sorry, I mean Gaston.
Hi, I'm Ethan and I play Chip.
I'm Marin and I play Mrs. Potts.
And I think Chip would like some glue for Christmas.
Finally getting his chip fixed.
Hi guys, my name is Kennedy. I play the role of Babette in Star's Beauty and the Beast. And what I think Babette would want for Christmas is probably a vacuum so they can like pick up her, you know, her molted feathers when she's stressed.
My name is Julia. I play Madame de la Grande Bouche in Beauty and the Beast. I think she would want everyone cheering for her and giving her attention.
Music Man.
Music Man.
Let's talk about it. Right now when we're filming, it comes out tomorrow on Broadway.
Hugh Jackman, Sutton Foster.
Yeah.
What a duo.
It's making me so excited for our production of it this summer.
Yay!
So if you are thinking about your summer plans, maybe you should also come audition for the Music Man, because it's going to be a good time.
It's going to be so fun, you guys.
Auditions are going to be at the end of April.
So they can sign up for auditions at starstheater.org.
Yep.
Stars with a Z.
Stars with a Z. You can sign up 2 weeks before the audition date, so that'll be like early April. Check our website. I'll have all those dates up there.
It'll be so fun. We hope you enjoyed the vlog. We're so excited to be back in January with a couple of vlogs as we head into
amazing show month.
It's going to be so exciting. So,
Merry Christmas to each and every one of you. We hope you have a blast celebrating with your families, friends, all the peoples.
Yes. Stay tuned on our Instagram for lots of stories that are going to be coming, some Instagram lives from Team MoLo in January. Subscribe to our channel, and that is it. We'll see you guys in the next one. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Lightning.
Thunder.